So briefly tell us what the demonstration about.
It's just about the road. We are not demanding anything apart from the road. As you yourself you are coming, you can see the road is very bad. So if you look at Toko is one of the harbors in Ghana, apart from Takoradi and Tema. Toko is part of them. And if you see the whole Ghana, Toko and Jigbe, we are the leading producers of okro, garden eggs, sometimes fish. So, but the way the road is very, very bad. People's life has been lost, and people are getting accident every day. Please, we are not asking for anything, just the road. So we are pleading to the government to come to our aid.
So what will be your next line of action if your voice are not being heard?
Oh, we have a series of actions which I cannot disclose to you now.
Please intro.
Oh, sure. As my brother has said already, even Toko, as you can see, the ferry or the pantu from our Franklin's, from Franklin's and other people from the other Jigbe, Kope, Apetikope, who are the main producers of what? Okra and what? Garden eggs. And the main producers of fish. And if you can see charcoal that they use in the market is from Toko. And as if even you go to the riverside right now, our Pantulani place is under the river. We have been neglected so far for far too long. So I can see we are happy that this was a very peaceful demonstration, and we are pleading to the government just to listen to us and fix it through for us. Because it's just killing people. People are being caught, dismantled on the roads. And then how the road has been connected to Eastern Region, it's a major road. So we are pleading to the government to kindly fix the road for us. That's all. And we are doing this in a peaceful manner. Our chiefs and elders, everybody's behind us. Even our landlord from Jigbe. You can see this road, Jigbe Road, Gopé Road, Afetikope Road, Toko Road, they all link together. If you look at Pando municipality, it's only how we talk up. Afetikope, Gopé that have been neglected. Very soon you go to Pando, you see that they are hot, smoothly riding on asphalt. The MC was dancing, you see that the asphalt has shot over there. They get to this asphalt to come. They have to do the government. For the country, they come back to their road. Even the gardens have been abandoned. They have been peacefully, but there is
only 4 kilometers.
4 kilometers road from here, 2-3 kilometers from here to Gopé, and 2 kilometers from Gopé to God.